Meantime, police are looking for a woman accused of pepper spraying an employee at a store in the Bronx. This happened January 12th at the Family Dollar on Webster Avenue in the Claremont Village section. Police say when the employee confronted the suspect about shoplifting, she pepper sprayed the worker and ran out of the store. Now, the victim was okay, but if you have any information here, call Crime Stoppers at 800-577-TIPS.